Okay, we are continuing this tournament.
So let's put these folks over there. And I think we should just grind out a lot of these matches. And I mean, like, everybody is in this freaking thing. So, ding, 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 loom. Oh, what a nice uppercut.
Jarring uppercut.
Kind of squashed him a little bit there, wouldn't you say? Yeah. Oh, maybe it's a little bit more better that way. Oh, it's not so bright.
It's not shiny.
Ew, what the heck is that?
That's a pretzel.
I don't eat. Oh, yeah, I did have those yesterday. Ooh, an uppercut again. The dog, no selling it, and biting him in his arm. Oh, he released in a cross body onto the couch, both men. Wow, look at that. And then out with the dog. Wow, a dogging an impressive showing. I thought Patrick would kill him. Oh, clothesline killed him. Now he's just stomping on him. Yeah, come on. This is my tournament to win. He's going for a... Oh, he hit a rock bottom. Oh, he's looking for a special moment. Come on, get up. Get up. Patrick, trying to get up here, but the dog has to get down. He's looking for a DDT, and if it looks, no. Wait, Patrick. Oh, Northern Light Suplex. Both men are down. And the dog looks like he's going right back to climbing. And, oh, he missed. He just barely missed the Patrick off camera. And, oh, Patrick went in for an uppercut, but he missed. And the dog, oh, ramming him into the couch. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh, this dog, he's just throwing himself. Oh, he missed. Oh, he hit it. Patrick, realizing that. One, two, oh. And the dog just clocked Patrick again. Now he's looking for a nice cross. Oh, Patrick reversed it with a powerbomb. Now, five-star uppercut. Patrick, too hurt to even move. Patrick looking to pull off a Styles Clash. Oh, he hit the Styles Clash. One. Two, three, Patrick not having the quite enough height advantage, using the couch to enforce the other side so that way the dog can barely kick out. Anyway, Patrick moves on to the next round. And I mean anyone. So that means this guy too. He's gonna wrestle. So we're gonna wait for Patrick. Clear the ring here. We're having technical difficulties. As you can see in the background, I got a wrestling ring all set up here. It'll be Kenny Omega versus Seth Rollins versus Zack Ryder, Matt Cardona, Brian Danielson at ringside. Yeah, good stuff. I got Nigel McGuinness there and Xavier Woods chilling out on the side. Alright, we're gonna have this dude with his freaking heel hat go up against Jerome. But, come on, I helped you guys at once. In fact, I'm the leader of this. I'm a heel. We should be joining. So lay down for me. You know, I basically am immune to this hat, but it does give me the special powers that I do need. But, that doesn't mean I'm going to lay down for you. This is an opportunity for everything. And I'm going to take it. This belt means everything to everyone. And if you're going to have me lay down, then I'm going to make you lay down instead. Oh! Jerome with a low blow. And, oh! An arm DDT. And Jerome working on the arm. Oh, he's going to snap it in half. Oh, he's stomping on it, but oh, using his other arm to pounce on Jerome, oh, and a hook to the side of the head knocks Jerome out. You okay there? Yeah, I'll be fine. Why are you trying to help me? You're a bad guy. No, you are. No! Ah! Get up! Oh! Arr, I should have won.
Okay, so he goes in that losing pile. And Patrick here, he's resting. So then he went back. Ingerbird here, keep him here. Don't let him fall.
And now Jerome. Getting up. He's calling for the RKO. Oh, he hit the RKO. He's got him. He's cheating. 1, 2, 3. Oh, he is the couch. Just like Patrick. Woo, yes. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Alright, so put him in the losing pile. Jeez, all the main eventers are just losing and stuff. Well, not really main eventers, but you get what I'm saying.
Like, talent just dropping.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, wow, what a freaking whack.
Patrick, or Santa Bear, looking for something nice.
He's gonna cheat with the iPad. Oh. 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 Oh.
Throws it back up on the couch. And I heard something click. Or not been his freaking vocal cords. I don't think he has any.
The heck was that click?
Alright, anyway. Santa. End of days. Just a clean sweep. 1, 2, 3. Santa's gonna carry him to the loser pile.
Cause he knows he's dead. Next up.
Here is a dead man walking in.
It's our United States champion. Versus Spot Dog. Ding 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 ding. Oh, dropkick off the bat. Dropkick again. He's looking for it. A nice little, oh, DDT. Spot Dog looking for the Colossus. Can it be done? Oh, it's done. It was done. Spot Dog looking for the top rope. And he's looking for, oh, he hit his finisher from the top of the rope. And then he's looking for a nice pile driver. It's over. One. Oh, kicked out one. Oh. And the knockout made Spot Dog fly. And Daniel Bryan is down. Now, the girl bear looking for a nice little suplex. One, two. No, Spot Dog kicked out. How did he kick out? What the heck? Spot Dog. Oh, wow. But now the girl bear looking for another finisher. Get up.
Oh. Oh. Three devastating blows to the head. And oh, just throwing him down. One, two, three. And Spot Dog's chance of becoming champion is over. Just like that. No dreams are lasting here. Alright guys, now it's time for something very, very special.
Who's gonna win this one? The monkey? The main event? Or SpongeBob, who is on a current roll here as a main event? Ding 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 gloom. Oh! Santa! Or Santa SpongeBob outsmarting him. Oh! Sister Abigail off the couch. And now it takes him down. He's rolling him up. One, two. Oh, monkey kicks out. Man, all these roll-ups and stuff. The Santa knows, or SpongeBob. Santa Sponge punching. Oh, now he's just clothesline. 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 And then just throwing himself. Uh-oh. I don't like the look of this. He's gonna pull him up in snake eyes. But, oh, monkey! Oh, moonsault! One, two. Oh. How did SpongeBob kick out?
Wait a minute. It's Patrick with the water bottle.
Oh! Oh, monkey blocked that, but it still hurt. Oh, now Patrick is working on... Oh, he's smashing the arm.
Make sure there's no germs on that now.
From being off the floor. Alright, well, SpongeBob here. And now Patrick working on the arm. He's biting it down. Monkey taps out, but SpongeBob's not the legal man. Patrick. Here you go, SpongeBob, take him. He has him. Oh, it's over. One, two, three. Get out. No. Patrick, in disbelief, looked for a... monkey just too heavy for him. Angry Bird, not liking the way this is going. Oh, he takes out Patrick. Patrick's knocked out. And everybody is down. SpongeBob. He's not even looking for a cover here, it seems. He's looking for a tombstone. And Monkey reverse, tombstone. One, two, oh. One and a half kick out. And the monkey's left arm is in deep shriek. But luckily, that's not his spear arm. That looks like he's calling for the spear. SpongeBob reversed. The monkey. Hey, hey. And the monkey's down. He has his hand on SpongeBob. One. Two. SpongeBob rolls away. Ah. There's a lot of pressure on the hand. Of monkey there. Patrick trying to get to his buddy. The monkey sees it. And, oh, he pushes SpongeBob out the way and then he takes the bullet. He took the bullet. Everyone but Wise Zeus is in this tournament, by the way. Monkey, or frick, SpongeBob, or Patrick! Patrick is dead. SpongeBob, though. Aww. Oh, finish him. Man, who's gonna win this freaking match? Patrick looking for a F5.
Wait a minute. It's his partner.
Detroit Tiger. Oh, clothesline takes out Patrick. And a dropkick to SpongeBob. And he takes him down. One, two, three. Oh, he won. Oh, the referee. He cheated. And he's taking Monkey to the winner's circle. Wow, what a cheat way to win.
What just happened?
Gah.
Alright guys, so let's get our next match up. It's gonna be Epic versus
Earmuff Snowman with Fuzzy Bear. Ding 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 ding. Oh, Epic for dropkick off the bat, but oh, Earmuff. I'm not letting me lose this. Oh, man, everyone just doing the couch. Earmuff. Oh, Samoan drop. Duff Valley driver combination. He's climbing the top.
And
wait, oh, he's using the iPad this time as well. And oh, he just threw himself down to the ground. One, two, three. Bro, how did Epic kick out? That's okay. I'm finishing this right once he gets up. Come on. You can win this. Let's have a fight. You know what? I'll just hit you and I'll pin you with one, two, three. And I'll just hit you with a single move. I'll hit you with the pin. That's the finish. Oh, you just clacked Epic. One, two. Oh, Epic shells him off. Epic making Earmuff Snowman have to work for this. What time is it? It's 12:05. Holy frick, already? Jeez. Earmuff. In disbelief. Oh, he's gonna hit him with his finisher with the car iPad? Oh, he does! Oh, but he kind of smashed the iPad on his face a little bit. But nonetheless, he's going for the cover. One, two, three. Earmuff Snowman picking up his first ever big win. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's right. Oh, smash this Epic onto this freaking iPad. Epic in pain. Epic pain. Alright, sweet. Earmuff to the second round. Ooh, wow. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go free up some storage. Make this look an hour long episode today. Epic is kinda dead, so in the break we'll be able to get him out of here. Peace.
We got 15 minutes. Holy frick.
Alright. Well, we're gonna continue the tournament. I'm gonna put all the winners out here so I can record. Woohoo! We got Ingerbird watching. We got the loser bracket over there. Alright, let's continue this. So, we're gonna have some fair competition.
Two small dudes. Right on the action.
Ding, 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 ding. Oh, Woochop. Oh, what a comeback. And a drop kick. Man. Now, oh, face first into the couch. I feel like it's always good if you get, like, a little bit of the couch. Especially when we can get Angry Bird in the chat. Don't mind the Xbox. I'm just trying to download some game that Eric or Dr. Bear Mushrooms wanted me to download. Oh, you know, moonsault. One, two. Kicked out. You could probably tell because I was about to handle it. Oh, suplex. Nice. Man, what the heck is going on? All right. Oh, back body drop. One. Oh, ow. Oh, he's headbutting him. Ah.
Uh-oh, he's looking for a Death Valley driver.
Oh, he's calling for his finisher. Oh, Bullseye turned it around. One, two. Oh,
why is he adjusting the camera? Cost him that. No, he's calling for his finish.
Oh, he caught it. Oh, he's got him in an ankle lock. Oh, ah, oh, Bullseye. Bullseye has to tap. Help me! Help! No, you guys will not see me lose, says Bullseye. No. It's a small dog, put more weight. Oh, he's got him in like a ankle lock STF. Bullseye. Into the couch. Small dog. Can barely put him back away. I'm shaking right now. I'm very freaking cold. Oh, wow. What a suplex. Dropped him on his neck. No. Uh-oh. What's he doing here? Oh, pile driver. Now he's got him in the armbar. Man, how's Bullseye gonna win this tournament? He ain't, I'll tell you that. Bullseye, though. Enough mustard to kick him. And now he's got him in his own lock. Oh, and Small Dog has to let go. Now Bullseye with a lock of his own, but Small Dog, not taking any chances, rolls around. He's got Bullseye in the sleeper hold. Bullseye in the sleeper. Ah. Bullseye trying to fight out. Ah. Into the couch. And both men are down. Man, how is Bullseye even able to move? Checking my Clash Clans. Yeehaw! Oh, unable to stand his Bullseye. Eggerbird looking on, though. Oh, what a punch. Oh! I have this. This could be my first ever big win. Oh, he's just jumping on his head. Oh, Bullseye reverses the finisher again. Rock bottom. Man, what's up with the rock bottom now? He's been hit twice in 2 days. Everybody likes the rock bottom. He's going for the cover. One, two, ah. Small Dog kicked out of the rock bottom. But he knows how weak Bullseye is. Ah, oh, third reversal. Now Bullseye trying to lift him up. Well, that's as far as he'll go. DDT. Wow, what a DDT. He went all around. Bullseye using the couch to push him up. He's calling for it. He's calling for that super kick. Oh, you hit it. One, two, three. Small Dog, wow, what a weak man. How did Bullseye just win that? Angry Bird coming to see. We're all small men and you just pulled that out off. How come you can't do this all the time? I don't know, man. He just kicked me and I weakened his legs. I weakened his stamina and everything. And I still lost. Or, well, come on, let's go to the back, man. Okay, they're home. I thought I heard a ghost. I mean, Bullseye, again, the standing ovation from the fans. And that's you guys, the people who press the like button. Ugh. Hello, goodbye. Alright. Just put him back over here, the winner's circle. Guys. The history of wrestling entertainment proved why Small Dog is a weak man. He tried to go for that United States Championship. He lost everything. So, he just got kicked once and he went down and lost. And that was the weakest super kick Bullseye has ever done. Wow. Alright. Ding, 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 ding. Oh! Oh! I got you in the armbar. No, you don't. One, two, oh. Oh, clothesline him. Just sacked him. And now it's Detroit Tiger with a headlock. But Santa. Oh, turns it around. Oh! Wow, what a kick. There's a missile dropkick right there. Oh, hip toss. Oh, Senton missed. Oh, Senton. Wow. Oh, into the couch. His head is done. He was looking for the basic dog finish. And the Gerber paying close attention to this match. Oh, he turned it around.
Now he's looking for a pile driver. Oh, and he got some height on that, too. One, two, three. Just got the shoulder up. He just got the shoulder up, and he's looking for something. Oh, swinging neckbreaker. And now a second. Oh, he's going to jump again, I think. Yeah, he didn't go for it, but he's going to the top. Oh, wow, and he popped up. Santa. Oh, he got his basic dog finishing, and both men are down. Wow, the adrenaline rush. The small adrenaline in that small dog. Oh, wow.
And the wrestler from the loser circle
coming to watch this match. After all, he is his manager. Come on. Get up. Oh. Oh. Ow, my legs. Oh, Angerbird with a submission hold on his legs. He's tapping. He's tapping. The Angerbird's not letting go. Oh. But Santa. Oh, no. Oh, pile driver of his own off of Angry Bird. One, two, three. Wait, oh, his arm was off the ground. He's going for it again, but Tiger. Oh, lost in the woods. One, two, three, and he's using that couch to hold him up. What a match. And Angry Bird going right at him. Ah, ah, where's Monkey? Monkey! Come on, man. I'll help you.
Reach our Tiger to the winner's circle.
I just like to say, next time something bad happens, I'm hitting a finish right away.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Ding, 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 loom. Oh, clothesline rocked him. One. Oh. Charlie Brown. Oh, dropkick. He's looking for a 19-6. Oh. Angel Snowman. Oh, face first. And now Angel Snowman. No way. No, no. Oh, suplex. Flying suplex. One, two, three. Oh, he kicked out. I'm not surprised, but like, geez. Oh, into the couch. One, two, Charlie Brown. Uh-oh. Charlie Brown is getting the ankle lock midair. And, oh, 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 oh. Angel Snowman looking for the flying F5. But Charlie Brown, oh, DDT planted. One, two, three. Oh, Charlie Brown just got it all. Wow.
Is that Warzone thing even done yet? No, it's been going on for like 2 or 3 hours now. Jeez. Man, we still got a lot of matches that I'm just going to crank out.
Oh. Oh, suplex. Now, Charlie Brown getting another flying suplex. And, oh, just a basic this time. Oh, 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 oh. Ah. Oh. Angel Snowman trying to fight the weight of Charlie Brown when they were flying. But Charlie Brown, though. Stay on here, Charlie Brown. Reversing it back on there. Oh, coup de grace. Did you see that? Probably not. But Charlie Brown reversed that with a coup de grace. One, two, three. Ding, 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 loom. Here's your winner, Charlie Brown. Wow. All right, here's Fuzzy Bear. Up against Blue Coat.
He's being nice. He's helping them out. Ding, 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 loom. Oh! Oh! How do you take him down? Oh! Luthas press! Oh! Just throwing themselves at him. Ah! Oh. But, oh no, he caught him. Oh! An AA. He's gonna chill. Ah. Oh! Fuzzbear was just in the crossfire. Oh! Sunset Flip Powerbomb! Got him! One, two, oh. Wow, what a match. Already. What a fire. Right, we're getting close. I'm just going to have to do the storage. In the meantime, peace. We're back. My battery is a lot better. Storage is at 3646. Oh. Just clocked him. Oh. Pin him, man. It's over. One, two, three. All right, let's get our next match going for us. Oh, here, we gotta get our spectator. Ding, 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 loom. Oh! Basic dog finish. One, two, three. He kicked out. After everything, he kicked out. Ah! Oh. Oh, second dog finish. Stay up. Oh, he's antlering him. Oh. Oh. Oh, third dog finish from the top. He's not done yet. Oh. Into the thing. Oh, he's looking for something. Oh, green hat. Off of instinct, hit him with a backspin. Oh, wow. Both men are down. Oh, frick. I gotta clip my nails to scratch myself. Go, go, go. Yo, go. Actually, that's not possible. Yo, oh, I hurt myself. Okay, whatever. Yeah. All right, it's break time. It's commercial time. Check out Wiser Zeus. And Dr. Brain Mushrooms. And Evil Billy, which he changed his name to, like, Psycho Panda. Now it's, like, Sick Psych Self. Check out Heal Synergy. Check out NCD.
The heck? Ugh.
That's nasty. Get back. Just had to clean that up. Ugh. Alright. But antler dog up first. Oh. Super kick. Oh. He blocked it. But he really hit his arms good and his legs. Oh, wow. Planted him. One, two, three. After all of that, he just kicked out. I mean, I guess he wasn't unconscious, but man, his freaking force must be hurt. He's looking for another pile driver. But no. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh no, his shoulder's up. His shoulder was up. Oh, clothesline. He got the shoulder up just in time. He's looking for another spin. No. Oh, look at that. 1, 2, 3. No one kicks out the one-winged angel. Wow, he pulled off a Kenny Omega. Yeah. Oh, wow. Wow, what a stepping stone. Look who I just beat. I want to say thank you. And to my finisher with the antlers. That really helped out a lot. And I'm going to win the Wrestling World Entertainment Championship. Well, I'll help you out. Wow, I am speechless right now. Did not expect that. Okay, let's have it here. Red Coat versus Bunny. At this point, I don't care who wins or loss. Although, I did fight Red Coat and he put me through a couple of moves. But I kind of cleaned him up in the end, so he does have a challenge heading. Well, both of them. Oh! Oh! Red Coat faking that. He just killed him. 1, 2. Oh! A rabbit shaking him off. He's going for a rock bottom. Oh! Planted on his head. He's going. Oh! An early shin strike. And he's got him. Oh, what's he doing here? Uh-oh. I don't like this. Oh, frick, he fell. Oh! Wow. And the controller. It's over, guys. 1, 2, 3. What a cleanup. Oh. I did it. I just did it. Guys, look at me. I'm gonna win this. I am healthy. Oh, wow. Come here. I will have a chance at victory. Although it's not against you. It's for the Wrestling Worker team at title. But though, there is a Fatal 4-Way number one contendership. That is going to happen. And I might be in it too. Woo. Get off of me, man. Oh. Oh. Angry Bird. What's he doing? Oh. 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 Oh, he just killed the rabbit. The rabbit down. We got a rabbit down, guys. All right, our next match. Dun dun dun
dun. Dun dun dun.
Okay. We're gonna have to have the champion clean that mess up. He goes in the winning. He goes in the losing. Ding 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 loom. Oh, kick early off. Now Yoda. He's got something hooked up. Literally. Oh, what a nice little plex. He's going to the top. Oh, big splash. 1, 2. Oh, he's not done yet. Oh, big power slam. Leg drop. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, pile driver got him down. And Yoda. Yoda has him up. What's he looking for here? Huh? Yoda. He's setting him up. For something. Setting him up for something big. Oh, frick. He's got him up. Oh, he just sat on him. Now, he's gonna... Oh, I thought he was going for a choke out. He's looking for a crossroads. But, oh, Pele kick. It's that sent Yoda rocking. Ah, oh, my head. Yoda with a headache. 1, 2... After all of that, kicked out. But Yoda knows what he must do, and that is one more move. Oh, missed. Oh, big elbow. And now, he's looking for it. Wait, what's this? Oh, Yoda reversed it. Oh, he knew that was coming. Oh, electric chair. And he's down. One, two, oh. Scarf. Looks like he's looking for something. Oh, kick to the head. And that's not all. Oh, he hit him with a bulldog. One, two, oh. Yoda, not wasting any time. He's looking for it. No. Oh, Yoda turned it around with a freaking Canadian. He went for a Northern Light, but then no. Oh, wait. Oh, one, two, oh. Scarf. Oh, GTS missed. Oh, he still, got that kick in. The adrenaline rush is high. Oh, he's got him in the end to kind of clutch. But Yoda turning it around. Oh, roundhouse missed. Dropkick. Wow, what a nice dropkick. Oh, headbutt. This is not smart if you have a DDT finisher. But this is smart for my GTS. Oh, he hit it. Both men are down. That GTS was too much energy. And how is he gonna get Yoda to roll over? One, two, three. Yoda could win this. Scarf Dog just used up his GTS. He knows he can't go back for that move again. Ah, oh, punch. He's looking. Oh, kick to the leg. And uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh! What? Uh-oh. Ah, oh, suplex. Ah. Oh. Wait, Yoda! One, two, oh. He's looking for it. Oh, DDT, no! Oh no, scarf. Oh, what a suplex. Oh. Ah, oh, he's just beating up on the back. Ah. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's he looking for? Oh, he just snapped the arm of Yoda, and he's holding on. He's holding on. Oh, he did it again. Are you going to claw me now? Oh, three times the lucky charm. Uh-oh, he has Yoda up. Oh, wait, Yoda turns it around. One, two, oh, gets out. How are you still energized? Oh, he just hit Yoda with his own DDT. Yoda, GTS, and both men are down. Scarf, rolling out the way. Yoda, just chilling. Come on. Come on, get back to the action. Come on, do it. Ugh. Oh. It's over. Oh, roundhouse. And Yoda's out. Come on. You all can do it. Yeah, I'm gonna beat you guys up either way.
Fight me, challengers.
This is a guaranteed win. I'm making my name. What a match we have just witnessed. It's already 5 stars.
Alright, so I have no idea what the hell to do. I was about to give the finger to it.
Yoda. He knows he has this, but he's just wasting. Oh, he's got the claw in. He's got both hands. Ah! Ah! Get off of him! Oh! 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 Yeah, oh, he's clawing Angry Bird! He's got the claw in Angry Bird! Oh! It's over. 1, 2, 3. He's not letting go. Watch this. 1, 2, 3. You especially, you, watch this. This is your finisher. Oh! Woohoo! I'm winning this.
Alright, guys.
Wow.
Alright, we continue this.
And wow.
Both men are down. Still. After all that. Let's get our next match out. The following match. For our final round in the first round tournament is a cord versus cord. Oh, he's over to the loser side. He knocked over the wall. Angry Bird, knowing what's up. Alright. He's going for a cord. Oh, but ding 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 loop. Oh, suplex. It's over. The Intercontinental Champion has him down. He's tying him up. Yeah. Ah. 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 Uh-oh. He's looking for a big splash. Oh! Face first and his balls onto that cord. Oh, twist of fate onto that cord. Ah, oh, that hurt. You got the leg. 1, 2. Ah. Oh. Rabbit hit his head there as he got kicked out. Can't lift him. Watch Bear, knowing what's happening. He's trying to lift him up, but Rabbit, too smart. Oh, Hurricane Rana, did you see that? Now, he's trying to powerbomb him, I guess. 1. Oh. Uh-oh. Rabbit looking to punch him with the cord. Oh, did you see that? Oh, of course you saw that. And now he's trying to choke him. Uh-oh, twist of fate. Oh, twist of fate. And Rabbit hit his arm with the cord on the way down. 1, 2, 3. What an upset. Oh, what an upset. Rabbit with his hurt hand. Oh, his arm is in pain. Wow! Oh! Get roned! Oh! What just happened? Guys, did you see that? Oh! 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 Guys, I hope you enjoyed. I just upset that. That's my biggest win ever. I don't care about that 24/7 title thing I had won. That was nothing compared to what just happened here. Oh. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you. So, how's your hand? Well, I don't know, man. You can tell the adrenaline rushes on, but it's going to be hurting soon. All right, well, save it up, because one day we're going to end up fighting each other, you know. I might go after that. Yeah, well, let's just not have the match too soon. All right, well, since this is the final round, I don't know why you beat him up, because he's going to be standing next to you. You guys are both going to show respect. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, I'm scared. I'll just wait for him here, then. I'll apologize. Really? Yeah, come on. Here he is, guys. He won the tournament. The first round of it. Oh. Man, with all these cords, dude. Really outsmarted me on that one. Yeah, well, you were in a cord. Well, probably, but there was a lot of times this cord was used. I don't know if I was a part of it or not. Rabbit, to hurt. Yeah, well, say I hit my hand on the way down, so that's going to be a leave a permanent for a little bit, a temporary tendonitis. Well, I'm glad that happened. This is the weapon that I lost you, eh? Oh, no, please. No, I'm not gonna hurt you. It's fine, man. Don't worry about it. He just beat Botch Bear. He just beat him.
Uh-oh. I hear something.
What the heck? What's this man doing? I thought there's two of them. Huh? What? Oh, stay down. What kind of sorcery is this? One, two, three.